Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And for today's reaction video, mag-react tayo sa episode 11 ng Never Let Me Go the series. But before that, let's do some recap from previous episode. So last episode nga, umuwi na si Nungdiyo sa kanilang bahay to take over lahat ng property nila doon sa uncle nila na nagpa-hire ng mga tao para patayin sila. And while na umuwi siya doon, namimiss niya si Pan, and suddenly nandun pala si Pan at para to watch over him. Pero ayun, in the end, nakita pa rin sila, so that's good. And let's see kung paano nila makakam over all the trials na ibibigay sa kanila in this episode and the last episode. Ano pang iniintay natin, guys? Let's watch it na. Isa sa principal. Oh, he's going to work na for their future. Namiss niya na sobra si Tanya. Ano yun, mga ilang in one, 3-in-1 kiss, like good morning, after work, and good luck kissed. Sit nila, no? I hope magdire-diretso na ito because I'm happy to see them that they are happy. Like this one. What's this? Hala, ang dami. Buti nakaalis si Mungdiyo, or maybe the time na ano, wala na si Mungdiyo. Hello. Oh, shit. You. What's the meaning of you? Huh? Your father got a chopper. May work. Hmm. Halo. Ginawa niyang pain ang kanda ni... Hello. Kill Tanya. Nakapatay niya sa kanila yung mag-ina. Grabe yung sakit niya sa power, no? Shit, ang hirap ng between his dad and ng Yung's family. No word rin siya kay Ben, baka kami gawin yung kanyang dad. And I know na alam niya yung capability of his dad na pwede gawin niya kay Ben. You have to help him para makapag-isip, Ben. One week later. Tatanggalin niya lahat ng illegal businesses ng others sa kanyang family. Pala, nice. You are strong. And intelligent man. Hindi ko isang mag-alit. Ano kaya ang gagawin dito ni Pan? What is decision about? Gagawin niya? Gagawin niya kanyang patay niya siya? Oh my god. Is that niya? naglalaro between sa isip niyo yung protektahan niya ba or something, gagawin niya ba o hindi. Please don't. Hindi. Please, wag. Paan. Hindi niya ginawa ata. Na ipapalaisip na rin sinong Dio eh, no? Kung ano nangyayari kay Phum. He's acting something special. Kulit siya. Ano yung nangyayari sa kamikit pa? Akala ko may ginawa siyang something dun sa mother niya, pero wala pa na. That's good. Paresa sila naguguluhan, no? Super stressful between the both family kasi nga. Between life and life ni nung naka-ano dito, naka-sacrifice eh. D They are both stressed sa mga nangyayari. Ayan na, go! I'm so excited for this. Go it! Bring it on, guys! Ano kaya, mahahagal niya kaya everything na stress nito? Feeling ko hindi siya magiging greedy about the properties and something. Ayan, parang meron siyang maging something like that. Ang gabi yun. Flirt pa rin siya. Sobrang dami nila properties mo. Cheesy. You are not stalking. Mm-hmm. Nagulat yung tatay ng si ano, yung uncle ni Nung Yaw. Nagulat siya eh. Stress agad to, for sure. Not like that. She just protecting his son and is turning the other way. Kailangan niya talaga kasi siya yung target ni Uncle ni Nuyo. Not a loyal friend, but a loyal boyfriend rather. Senti-senti naman sila ngayon. Take a break from the stressful world they had. What was that? What's that? Siguro yung ano ni mama na, mama mam nila. Hmm. totoo right now. I hope mahuli na yung uncle niya very, very soon. Ayoko na may mawala na character here para lang papagpakpan yung, di ba, yung totoong misala, guys. Totoo ba? The longer the love will last. Will be legend. Nice. Sabi, di ba gusto niyo ni Chopper maging mabuti siya, but he didn't listen. So, greedy sa pera, power, lahat. Hala, nagising na yung mama niya. I hope this is the start ng mga magagandang pangyayari. And I'm so excited for it na makita sila ng kidnap si Ano. Ay, sinong diyan? Yung uncle kit niya talaga nag-show up na. I'm sure he'll do something. Hindi niya kaya si Phum, so si Mundyo ang kinuha niya. Actually, wala. Sobrang linis ng pagkakagawa mo. That's why they cannot point his uncle to all the incident. Fierce na rin talaga si Nungbyo, eh, no? So yun guys, kanina nyo kayong isa-send ni Uncle Kit yung picture niyo yung girl na nakatali. And ayun, thank you guys, sobrang dami na nangyayari and I can't wait to see the last episode. And sobrang grabe, nag-show up na yung Uncle Nundia na siya talaga lang gumawa ng bagay na nangyayari sa family nila ni Phum. And let's see kung ano pang mayayari in the last episode. So excited. And I hope this is, happy ending to. And ayun, thank you for watching, guys. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye!